This is Paul Smith. He used to be what is known as a loyal employee.
I worked for Walmart for 18 years, and I gave them 110%.
Excuse me.
I mean, I love that company. And as it turned out, Walmart took out over 350,000 life insurance policies on rank-and-file associates.
Pretty good.
These weren't executives. These were people like my wife, a cake decorator, for 18 months. That's the type of people they were taking insurance policies out on.
Paul's wife, LaDonna, left her job at the Walmart bakery so she could be a stay-at-home mom for her two kids.
Yeah, she had asthma real, real bad. She went into the emergency room one night, and a nurse comes out and says, "Are you Mr. Smith?" I said, "Yes." And she said, "We don't think your wife's going to make it."
LaDonna slipped into a coma from which she would never awaken. Her family rushed to the hospital, even though there was nothing they could do to help.
There's a wall here, and LaDonna's in the room on the other side of the wall, and Jessica kept saying, "Where is she?" And I said, "She's right on the other side of that wall." And Jessica said, "Can we cut a hole in the wall so that we can see her?" And that just sticks with me. Do you remember that?
We had to stay in there with her, and so we'd write letters to her. "My dear wife, I miss you more than any words can possibly say. You are my life. You always see beauty in the simplest things. I've always admired you for that. I wish I could have told you that more. I want you to come back to me soon. I still have a lot left to learn from you, baby doll. Your loving husband, Paul." You okay, Wesley? She was 26 years old.
The younger a person is, the higher the benefit is because they're expected to live longer. Women are also expected to live longer than men. So the most valuable employee to the company, if they're dead, is a young woman.
LaDonna's death earned one of the richest corporations in the world an extra $81,000.
I was faced with over $100,000 worth of medical bills and a $6,000 funeral. And Walmart didn't offer a penny to help with that. I did trust them. And never in a million years would I have ever thought that somewhere on a profit statement, dead associate, $81,000, Walmart doesn't care about you.
When someone passes away, they shouldn't get something out of it.
The common denominator to each form of coverage is that when the employee dies, the employer gets paid the insurance benefits. They're often referred to as dead peasant insurance.
Dead peasants? Why do they use such a creepy name?
It's very creepy. I don't know what it means either. Dead is clear. That's the worker who's passed away, so they're dead. Peasant, I don't know why they chose that word. I don't know if it has some historical significance or that's just the way they view the relative value of the employees' lives.